Welcome to the Swans Show, where we've got plenty to pack in ahead of this weekend's crunch game against Chelsea. We're off for a game of bingo with Nathan Dyer, and there's a plea to the fans from boss Carlos Carvajal. First, we talk football and family with a happy swan, Jordan Ayew.
Jordan, thanks for joining us. Difficult day at Manchester City last weekend, but thoughts turn to Chelsea now and important to try and put last weekend behind you.
Oh, went to the Champions and we had some ambitions, but to be honest, they're too good. They're in a different world. And okay, we lost, but it's not the end of the world. And the most important thing is the home game against Chelsea, and we have to try and get 3 points because time is running out and we need to start winning games.
The form at home at the Liberty Stadium, Jordan, has been really good, hasn't it, in the last few months? You must go into every game thinking that you can win, can't you, at home?
Yeah, exactly. At home with the support and with our confidence at home, we can beat any team, and we know that we know it. We're not scared of anyone, and we know we can get a lot of points at home. And for now, everything is in our hands. So we all know that, and we know that like we need to start winning games. And I think if you win, especially against Chelsea, we manage to get the 3 points against Chelsea, I think personally, it's going to be a massive thing, and even I think we'll be halfway to the safety.
Do you think that's what it is then? Two more wins? Is that what you're thinking at the moment, Jordan, from these last four games?
Yeah, basically two more wins, but I'm not going to be like, I don't want to calculate anything. I just, if I could win the next four games, I'll win the next four games. But we'll see how it goes. But we're in a driving seat, we are controlling, so we don't have to relax too much because guys are pushing from behind and in front, they're not moving too forward, so it's quite tight, but we just need to focus on ourselves and try and win games.
You must be confident based on the form the team has shown under Carlos Carvajal.
Yeah, we are confident because 6 months ago, nobody would have thought that we'll be in this situation today. So we are confident and we know that we have three more tough games, and that's it. But the most important thing is that we take a game at a time and we'll see.
On a personal note, Jordan, how good is your form at the moment? You must be pleased.
Oh, like I said, since I came into this club, this club have done everything to put me in the best conditions for me to perform. And since I came in, I think was it last year, last season in January, mm-hmm. I've been doing good performances, and like just that maybe I wasn't scoring goals and things, but I was happy with my performance, and I keep on working hard, and today things have gone a bit better for me. But like I said, the most important thing for me is that I just give my best for the team, and the most important thing is that we keep Swansea in the Premier League.
As a forward, though, it must be a nice feeling to be getting goals fairly regularly, isn't it?
Of course, I'm a striker, and before I came to England, it's goals who brought me to England when I was in France. So obviously, you want to score goals, but I'm a player, I'm a team player, and the most important thing for me is the team wins. And if I don't have to score in the next four games and we're still going to win, I'm going to sign.
Seven goals, though, in the Premier League, I think, this season. 11 in all. I think you've got seven since the manager came in. You obviously like playing under him.
That was just simple. The manager came in, I think the first day he spoke to me and told me, now I'm going to be an important player in his team, and he's counting on me, so I need to wake up basically, and that's it, and nothing much. And since today we haven't really spoken, but those are the three things he told me, and with hard work and with God as well, and in the year 2018 things have changed for me, so I'm blessed, and I thank God for everything. But to get to where I am today, it has taken me a lot of very hard work, and there's a lot of people behind blessings as well. But like I said, I need to thank my family because I've had difficult moments in my career before. Now I'm a bit enjoying the moment because things are a bit going on well. Swansea were doing well as well. So everything is going on well. But if it was 2 years ago when I was in Villa or when I was in the Championship, I think I wasn't a happy player, I wasn't a happy person. And today I've been in Swansea, since I came to Swansea, I've been grateful and I've been so happy and I'm enjoying my life. So it shows on the pitch and everything is okay.
And the manager, I'm sure you saw, he said you're one of the best forwards in the Premier League, Jordan.
No, you know, I don't really read the press, but I think my cousin or something from Ghana called me and was telling me that that's what the manager said. So yeah, it's a good thing, but like I said, the most important thing for me is to keep on working hard and keep, to stay positive is a sign of improvement for me. And that's the only thing. I think I take it in a positive way, but the most important thing for me is to be positive and to continue working hard for the team and for us to get wins. And like I said, hopefully we can get this done as soon as possible.
Probably the one difficult moment you've had recently was that red card at Huddersfield where, I don't know, did you feel a little bit unfortunate? You were just trying to compete for the ball, weren't you?
Yeah, I was, like I said, it was a really sad day for me because I had the feeling that I would have won that game if I was on the pitch. And basically, I left my colleagues, but it's a tackle where I didn't mean to hurt the player or to go with a bad intention. I just wanted the ball, and it happens sometimes. You're unlucky, and that's what happens. This season, we've been quite unlucky. A lot of games, and it's part of those things. But now it's passed, and I think we're still on course, and we're still in a good position. So we just need to keep on working hard, and basically, hopefully, in a few weeks, it'll be done.
You mentioned family a moment ago. What's it like having your big brother in the dressing room with you?
No, it's massive. It's massive. I've been so grateful through my career to have been close with my brother. And this is just something positive. And when I heard he was coming to Swansea, I was quite excited because I know what he can bring to the squad and what he can bring on the pitch and off the pitch. So it's a positive thing. And like I said, you know, in life you just have to enjoy the moment. So we're just enjoying the moment and we're trying to give our best for Swansea because Swansea have given us so much.
How much time do you spend with Andre now? I notice you quite often come into training, share a lift into training in the morning.
We've been spending a lot of time together, but now he's moved to his home. Mm-hmm. So basically we see each other at training maybe a bit. He comes and at my place because his family is not yet in. They're still in London.
Right.
So he comes and.
So he comes around to yours for dinner.
For dinner and.
You cook, Jordan?
No. My missus cooks. Yeah. My missus cooks. And yeah.
But it must be great for you, not just off the pitch, but on the pitch. You can watching you two play together. You can see that you enjoy playing alongside each other.
Yeah, basically we enjoy. I mean, like I said, we're enjoying the moment because. We never know, you know, football is a sport where you don't know what will happen in a few months, so you just enjoy it day by day and that's it. So that's what we are doing, we're enjoying, and our family too is supporting us in Ghana, and we have the country who's behind us as well. Now we have a lot of Swansea supporters in Ghana because of us, so we know that when we're playing we have to represent Swansea in the best way, Ghana in the best way, our family in the best way. So that's what we try to do every weekend.
And you score more goals than your brother at the moment. Do you point this out to him?
Well, basically, to be honest, I'm a striker and my brother is a midfielder, to be fair. So
you're being nice to him then?
Yeah, he has been like the most important thing. We don't even talk about that. The most important thing for us is that we stay in the Premier League. We don't even care about who scores. Like I told you, if in the next four games I'm not going to score, and I don't know, it's Alfie or Mike or Tammy or whoever are going to get the goals, and I signed for it because the most important thing is that we stay in the Premier League.
Let's hope it happens. Thanks, Jordan.
You're welcome.
Good man.
Since we arrived to Swansea, our home games are fantastic so far. We are winning a lot of important games, winning a lot of points. Also, the performance are with very good quality. Absolutely sure that our fans are making a difference. It's something that we expect on Saturday. On Saturday, let's push the team, let's push the players. Because we need you.
If the Swans would come down and visit us today at the club so that they could speak to some of our members, have a wander around, have a chat, take some photos and try and get our members just engaging with them to have a great night. So each year for the last 25 years the club has supported the local Lord Mayor's charities. So each year they nominate three charities to support, and we're proud that we've supported them each year since the club opened. Yeah, I think it's really important, obviously, being at the heart of Morriston for over 25 years now. The club is well known to all of our local residents, and obviously they are fans of football as well. So I think it's great that we can get those two together and they can come out and support local businesses and see members in the area.
Three and
9:39. Quiet in
the car,
quiet,
please. Tonight has been great fun, and Nathan even got up and called the numbers, and he was pretty good as well, so, you know, we all enjoyed it.
We all ready? We all ready?
Yes!
Okay. 7:04:74. What's that?
Slow.
Oh, sorry, I've got a time limit for you, you know. All right. 16. Number 9.
9 on the 7, number 9.
Sorry. 9 on the 7, number 9. 45, 15. 4 to 5, 55. Yeah!
Thank you.
5 and 6, 56. Oh, winner, chicken dinner.
No, it was good. It was a good laugh. It was a bit nerve-wracking. I had a lot of rules that I had to abide by. But no, it was good, and everyone took it quite well, even if I got it wrong. And they all go to the games as well, which was nice to speak to and see. And yeah, had a few kisses on the cheek, so it was nice as well.